You're watching Game Show Network.
It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, from 9 to 5, Sally Struthers. And from Charlie's Angels, David Doyle. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Nice to have you with us. What a nice group. Welcome to Super Password. Great to have you with us, and great to have you all with us as well. You look absolutely smashing today. You have elephants and giraffes and things all over you.
Yes, because I'm an animal person. I have a lot of fur people around my house.
You do?
Yeah, I have 4 dogs and 2 cats and 1 ratty old 8-year-old daughter.
Okay. Do you have any animals around the house?
Yes, 2 little senators. They're Yorkies. They're 12 years old.
Really?
Yeah, we've always had, Annie's always had Yorkies. I think this is about the 7th one we've had.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, what do you
great little dogs. They think they're Great Danes, you know.
They do?
Oh. Somebody says, what do you want? And then they run away.
They're gone. Yeah. Okay. Let's meet our gang. First of all, let's talk to Claudia, because she is only fairly just arrived, although she has $2,200 already. Welcome, Claudia.
Jamal. I live in Van Nuys. My husband and I have a restaurant cleaning business, and things are going really well.
A lot of dirty restaurants out there, huh, Claudia?
Lots of restaurants in Southern California.
Okay, here is our champion, Laurie, who has $31,200 so far. Tell us about yourself, please.
I'm Lori Howell, and at the present time, at least for now, I'm still working at a theater in Westwood, a lovely old movie theater that's just beautiful.
Do you think you might take a walk now because you've got all this money?
Well, at least I won't feel so pressured.
That's true.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter if the candy goes well tonight or not, does
that's
it?
That's right, yeah.
All right, you ready to go? $400 puzzle. This will decide who goes over and plays for $5,000. Let's do it, Claudia and Lori. You're given the clues, so it's up to you. First word, please.
Password is...
There it is. Claudia?
Beautiful.
Pretty.
Yes, that is it. We have pretty on the board. For the game.
Allie McGraw.
Is it Allie McGraw? Rats. Very pretty. Next word, please.
The password is freckle.
Okay, Claudia?
Freckles.
Yes, that's good, too. Pretty freckles. For the game.
Freckles. Mm-hmm. Howdy doody sister. Hello doody. I don't know. I don't know.
Howdy doody sister. Hello doody.
Freckles.
Okay, that wasn't it. Oddly enough. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is radio.
Claudia.
Television
set.
Uh-huh. Laurie.
Wireless.
Radio.
Yes, yeah. Exactly. Good point.
Oh,
pretty, freckles, and radio, David.
Pretty, freckles, and radio.
Mm-hmm.
Mortimer Snurd.
Well, no, part of it sounds
no,
right.
No, but Freckles had it. Freckles and radio, but Pretty he wasn't.
Yes, Pretty. Is it Mortimer Snurd?
What was the question?
Okay, sorry, next word, please. We're doing great impressions and no one knows it. Lori.
Alan.
Bates.
Claudia.
Woodpecker.
Woody.
Yes. Pretty, freckles, radio, And Woody for the game.
Is it Mia Farrow?
Is it Mia Farrow? Yes! Yes, boy, I was great. I didn't know that. That was terrific. Okay, here's where we are. We have to say goodbye to Laurie, but it is not with a heavy heart, as we say. She leaves us with $31,200.
Yes, congratulations.
Great, great meeting. Yes, have a good luck to you. We're going to break away. Then we're going to come back, and Sally and Claudia are going over and play for $5,000. See you in just a moment. Congratulations. Here we are with Claudia and Sally. Claudia's first time over here. We're back again. We're going to keep coming back until we get you. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with C and continuing through L. Your first time here. I should have said that, I guess.
That's
but you know that now. You're all relaxed. C through L. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10, I will give you $5,000, Claudia. 60 seconds, as you know, Sally. Let's put the first word on the board, please. There it is. First word on the board. If you're all set, good luck to you, Claudia. Ready and go.
Mixer.
Cocktail.
Buildings. Harden.
Concrete.
Concrete.
Cement.
D.
Dearest.
Darling.
E.
Chocolate.
Chocolate? Ooh.
Chocolate. Roll.
Eclair.
F.
Hand.
Foot.
Finger. Angry.
Fist.
G.
Mobster.
Gangster.
H.
Hat.
Hat.
Football.
Helmet.
I.
Unbelievable.
Incredible.
J.
Knee.
Joint.
K.
Japanese.
Kimono.
L.
Cabbage.
Lettuce.
Yeah. I mean, when you got to kimono, I heard everybody else going, oh.
I thought we were coming to the end of the letters, that's right.
Yes, but then when you finally said lettuce, I thought you said cabbage, and I knew we were out of time. I knew it was over.
Oh.
And you said lettuce, yes, that was
but
it.
She's so good about it.
She was wonderful. You were both wonderful. All right, you now have $7,600. We'll break away, come back in a minute, and play some more. As soon as you recover. No time. No, there's nothing wrong with your set. This, you are not experiencing something from the Twilight Zone. We're doing something that's rather unusual, but there's a very, very good reason for it. Laurie was with us almost exactly a year ago and was about to come back the next day and play an end game where you are right now, but something happened that derailed you. You want to tell us about it?
Yeah, I was in an auto accident, but I'm better than ever now, fine and healthy and happy to be back and finishing up here.
So here you are, back to take up where you left off a year ago, rightfully so. We're thrilled to death that you're back. It's great
Thank
to see you.
You again. Thank you.
Okay. So, history repeating itself. You're here. You're going to play for $5,000. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with A and continuing through J, A through J. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. And if you get them all, of course, I'll give you $5,000. David Doyle was going to help you. You have 60 seconds, David. You know that.
Yeah.
We'll put the first word on the board. And there it is. Good luck, Laurie.
Thank you.
Here we go. Ready and go.
Prison.
Prison.
Maximum. Security. Prison. Bird. Man. Of. Next.
B.
Japanese.
Beer.
Pole. Leafy.
Bamboo?
Yes.
C.
Army.
Commander.
Bivouac. Make.
Command?
Go on, next.
D.
Hitler. Mussolini.
Demon.
Number one.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
what's it gonna happen?
Not to worry.
I feel a little like number two.
Not to worry. Because the truth is, you're here, you're alive, you're healthy. No, listen, it wasn't gonna, you had never, obviously, we're not ever gonna get Alcatraz. There's no way in the world
Alcatraz.
That you're, yes, but he said everything I guess you could think of. The Rock, maybe you could have said.
Yeah.
But he said Birdman of, and when it didn't happen,
maybe
after he said prison 800 times.
Maximum security. I
knew
Debbie and Laurie the best.
No, it's okay. They
were
fine. Everything was wonderful, and you got to Mussolini and Hitler.
Then number one. Wow!
I knew we were in trouble. Dictator. That was
dictator.
Okay.
Sure.
Listen, I can't be upset. You can't be, but something I didn't mention before, by the way, before this all happened to Laurie, she'd already won $23,200.
Oh, that makes me feel better.
He's doing okay. And we'll come back in just a moment with more Super Fast Food. Laurie, you're going to stick around. Okay. We'll see you in a minute. All right, now we have Laurie here, who's happy to be here, and we are thrilled she's here. And not, don't worry about what happened over there. That was just a little opening gambit here. Doesn't mean a thing. You're both winners, actually. You and Claudia are both winners. To recap, just something that happened when you were over there in the end game with Sally. I don't know if you saw this, but there was no time on the timer. You got that with absolutely no time left. Before it had a chance to go buzz, in between that little space from one to zero is when you said
lettuce,
which was just great. Maybe you'd like to keep that. I don't know if that's
legal
or not. Also, beforehand, I said that I said Laurie had $23,200. She had $23,100. And then she got one word in there, which made it $23,200. We must be sure we keep that clear. Okay.
From people that were keeping score a year ago when Laurie was here.
Yeah. Well, a lot of people wouldn't sleep until Christmas if we didn't clean that up. Okay, here's a $100 puzzle, gang. Well, let's go to it. First word, Sally and David, give them some word, please.
The password is loud.
Okay. David?
Soft.
Hard.
Mm-hmm. Sally?
No!
Loud.
Yes. Loud. Loud, Claudia.
Is it a marching band?
Is it a marching band? Nope. Next word, please. Here we go.
The password is
there
warning.
You are, Sally?
Caution.
Careful.
Mm-hmm. David?
Flashing.
Light.
Sally?
Sign.
Warning.
Yes, exactly. Loud warning. Claudia?
Is it a foghorn?
Is it a foghorn?
Oh,
you smelled victory there, didn't you? Okay, next word, please. It sounds good.
I hope it was a foghorn.
The password is falling.
All right, Sally.
Oh,
I know what it is.
Floating.
Sinking?
Mm-hmm. David?
Rising?
Falling.
Yes, that's right. Loud warning and falling, Laurie.
Look out below.
Is it look out below? No. I know what it is. Do you know what it is? Next word, please. I think I know what it is.
The password is
yep.
Tree.
David?
Arbor?
Arbor?
Ann.
You remember her, Ann Arbor?
Oak.
Tree.
Yes. Loud, warning, falling tree, Claudia.
Timber!
Is it timber? Yes, it is. Timber. We'll keep playing. Pass that on out there, if you will, Sally. Mr. Doyle, pass that on over to Laurie, please. We'll play the $200 puzzle coming up. The cash was worth $1,000, and Claudia and Laurie, there's your first word right now. Take a peek in that little set there. Gene?
The password is
okay.
Washington.
Laurie?
George
Washington?
Yes. Yeah. Washington. Sorry.
United States Senate.
Is it the United States Senate? No, it's not. Next word, please.
The password is trial.
Sorry.
Jury.
Duty.
No. Claudia?
Error.
Mistake.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Error.
Correct.
Fourth and final clue, Claudia.
Hearing.
Okay, trial. The word was trial. We'll put it on the board. Nobody guesses. Washington trial. Next word, please.
The password is jury.
Here we go. Laurie? Huh.
Trial.
Tribulation.
Mm-hmm. Claudia?
12.
Jury.
Yes. That's a good clue. Washington, trial, jury. Sally?
The contra hearing.
Is it the contra hearings? No. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is share.
Okay, Claudia.
Sunny.
Oh, no, I don't know.
Laurie?
Wife.
Mother.
Oh, Claudia. Hurry.
Actress.
We'll allow it.
Actress. Honey.
Oh, guys. Laurie?
Wife.
Cher?
Yes.
The funny No, I know. Oh, I thought if they got that, I'd never live it down.
Washington trial, jury, and Cher. David?
It's not called prosecution. Witness. Defense. the movie she...
Hold it now. You have to take your first answer, which is what? Prosecution? Is that what we say? Is it prosecution, defense witness? Something like that. Okay, last word. Here we go.
The password is...
Okay. Laurie?
Movie.
Film.
Yes. All right. Okay, David.
Oh, defense.
Defense? It just dawned on me. Laurie, do you know what it is?
Witness.
Is it witness?
Know.
No, we'll come over to Claudia. I mean to Sally. Sally?
Suspect.
Is it suspect? That's it. Okay. Here we are to Claudia. We'll break away and come back in just a moment. Don't go away. See you after this break. This is where we are. Claudia has $300, and Laurie, you haven't scored yet this game, but you will. Oh, okay, yeah, it's time for the cash word, and I don't know. Who gets it now? Oh, I know who gets it. You get it. All right.
Get it.
The cash word is adjoining.
All right, you have three clues. We're ready for the first one.
Oh, I don't know if that's one word or two words. Room.
Kitchen.
All right, clue number two.
Added.
Patio.
All right, third and final clue.
Next.
Man, I
who's got a real good clue for that? Connecting rooms. Yes, that might have done it. Would that have done it for you? Adjoining was the word. Yes, okay, that might have done it. We're out of time. We have to say goodbye for today. We'll see you tomorrow. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Bye. See you next time.
A member of our studio audience will receive the Lazy Boy Signature 2 Sleep Sofa with Deluxe Inner Spring Mattress, featuring a wide variety of fabrics suitable for any decor. Enjoy elegance by day and comfort by night, furnished by Lazy Boy. And some of our departing contestants will receive St. Mary's Automatic Electric Blanket, helps provide continuous sleeping comfort, designed to pre-warm your bed and help save energy too, furnished by St. Mary's. Thistles Double Brush Classic sweeps all floors. The quick, quiet classic picks up dirt, litter, and more. An ideal companion to your vacuum cleaner by Thistle. Fantastic Sands offers an assortment of professional hair care products, dermatologically certified for purity and sold in Fantastic Sands stores. AT&T Long Distance Gift Certificates, the gift that lets people stay close to faraway family and friends. Sylvania's improved reliability, soft white light bulbs, 5% longer life than regular GTE bulbs. Sylvania GTE, where the best comes to light. New Scratch Guard bath and kitchen cleaner. Scratch Guard cleans and shines household surfaces without scratching. New from Turtle Wax. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.
You're watching Game Show.